Sergeant Corey Chadwick. I'm with the 323rd Engineer Company out of Spartanburg, South Carolina. We actually just got back from Afghanistan last year, conducting route clearance missions in Afghanistan. Right now, the route clearance aspect of it is to secure routes overseas, keep them free of improvised explosive devices and anything harmful that the enemy may be putting there. Today, we are running a M240 Bravo machine gun range. I'm the NCO over this lane, and I like to give pointers to see a lot of the soldiers that come through here succeed. We don't take training lightly. We train our guys, and they respect us, and they work hard. This is not a weapon system that a lot of people are used to. So getting more soldiers through my lane, get some more training time, get some more feel with these weapons so they can improve in the future. We take training very seriously because with our past deployment, we've seen how well that training comes into play and how important it is.